A video?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
It was a wonderful experience for me for the first year as a product leader. And my first year, I think my program was language diversity and cultural festivals and like this with the Ant family, neighborhood family. My main objective is to hunting talents from different ethnical background and cultural diversity, and of course, focusing on mother language. You know, the language is power. You know, more language, you have more power, more communication ability. So if you have more language, then you have more access to your neighbor. You can communicate with more neighbors from different ethnic or cultural backgrounds. This is the February month. This is the month of International Mother Language Day. If you go to Google and you search for International Mother Language Day, 21st February, declared by United Nations in 1999. On 21st February. The Mother Language Day objective is to preserve your own language, protect your language from disappearing or from dying. There are 6,000 languages in the world, and impossibly in BC we have 125 languages, spoken language. And every year almost 25 languages dying in BC because of not speaking. Some of the languages, only 10 people, 20 people, 15 people, they speak, and when they die, there is nothing to preserve the language. So, we have to protect our own language, respect others' language also, and cultural diversity. So that is my main focus on working on cultural diversity, heritage, and language diversity. And I found this project is quite interesting because it helps me to connect my neighbors. 10, 20 years you living in a neighborhood, but you don't know your next door neighbors. That's quite interesting and frustrating that I don't know my neighbors. I just heard you say hello, but I don't know his name. I don't know where he's from. So that is quite interesting that this program helps us to know all this neighborhood, connect with neighborhood, family, and building strong relationship, friendship. So this is a kind of, I think, a good platform to know each other, and we should keep it up. And thank you very much, Mayland UNESCO and Mangal Foundation, for providing this kind of support. Especially the farms and also the volunteers. I have been told by my friend that I should not get more than 3 minutes, right? So I think I am in time. So first of all, I want to again give thank you to all the participants, especially my thanks to Sajida, who performed nicely, and she was one of the famous performers in my program when I did it in the Physical Comedy Center in probably in October or something. And I am serving this foundation as a RAC member, Distinguished Advisory Committee, and also as a project. Thank you very much. Thank you all.